Drivers in Weyburn may be aware the northbound lane in the 100 block of 3rd Street downtown has been blocked off again as work continues on the demolition of the old Soo Theatre building. They're digging deep into the ground now and sorting out many of the refuse materials. Brian Janke with the Weyburn Theatre Community Service Cooperative said, a demolition site is even more dangerous than a construction site, so onlookers should be cautious. For Discover Weyburn News, I'm Marna McManus.